Hi, this is Scott, and if you happen to have one of those LCD monitors by Apple with that kind of back, the Apple Cinema display, and you have half your LCD screen showing, and I'll patch in a picture here of what it was before. Here's one thing you can do. I took a heat gun here, and very lightly, because you don't want to get it too hot that you melt solder, under the back here, there are all those little ribbon cable connectors, and then there's one on the end. So what I did is I heated it all up, and the screen started to flicker a little bit. And then I took a plastic bag, and then I just rubbed it against those connectors, and more specifically what did it on the end. Let me see if I can focus. Sorry about that. There we go. More specifically on the end, what seemed like did the trigger for me was this connector at the very end. And so after I did that, rubbed that over there, my LCD screen came back to normal. I'll show you what the final product looks like. And there's our final product all put back together. I was going to try and borrow this LCD panel from an HP monitor, same size, similar specs, but unfortunately the connectors didn't line up. This Apple Cinema display had more of a unique board attached to the LCD panel itself, so it's not so much interchangeable. But thought I'd show you what it took to get this monitor back up and functioning. Thanks for watching.